First of all, happy 4th year anniversary of getting married, and now we're celebrating it naman sa church. I just want to let you know that I'm always here for you.
Did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
My baby surprise! Did you love my gift? I've been very excited ever since I got this, and now you know my gift na. Anyway, today is the day. Haha! Thank you for loving me every day. You are my answered prayer, the love of my life, my real life prince and best friend. I am so blessed and grateful for all your love, and I know that you are always there for me, no matter what. I love you so much, baby. I can't wait to see you later. Oh, sa favorite K-drama namin kasi to. Explain how I feel. Sobrang, we've been together since 2011 and tagal na, alam ko, and you could have like, I knew that you could have like walked out ever since, ang tagal na, so thank you na taste mo ako. alam ko hindi ako perfect, alam kong ang dami kong kailangan ayos sa sarili ko, and I'm so happy na someone like you's with me, na parang kayang tiisin yung mga issues ko, and I appreciate that so much. I want you to know that na I'm gonna do better. I love you so much, and I'll do my best. Once we have kids, I'll be, you know, as perfect as a mother you are to our kids. I'll be a perfect father for them. So.
Feel overwhelmed. Actually, our wedding was supposed to happen 2020, but the pandemic happened and we kept on rescheduling it. And now that it's finally happening, it still feels so surreal that I'll be marrying the love of my life together with my family.
You have found each other. You no longer need to chase each other. You have each other because God wants you to have each other.
Beyond life itself. Mm-hmm. And I hope that you will be blessed and that you will be giving us grandchildren.
Sa point of view ko, syempre, parang ako yung, I felt, you know, na when I saw her first, talagang na-in love talaga ako. Pero I knew I didn't have any chance. I knew she was out of my league. So, ako yung tipong ano, hindi na ako umaasa at parang torpe ako eh. So, actually, to be honest, siya yung nag-first move.
Totoo. Pero subtle first move lang siya. So, what happened was, we were like, every week, we were having our practice at our house. And malapit na kasi matapos yung ano namin. Malapit na yung cosplay competition namin. And then, he's still not making a move. Pero alam kong may iba kaming ano eh, may iba kaming feeling for each other. Pero pag nandun kami, nag-usap kami, pinaparamdam niya sa akin na gusto niya ako. And then I was like, naku, malapit na matapos yung ano namin, yung practice namin. I really have to do something.
Nung naging kami na, syempre, doon niya in-explain sa akin na kaya niya pala hiningi yung mga numbers namin. She wanted to be able to get my number and establish a more communication.
I was invited by my friend to cosplay for the group competition. And we were in Jollibee Alabang and we were waiting for everyone to arrive. And they said na may hinihintay na lang kaming isang tao. So wala lang, kwento-kwentuhan, getting to know everybody. And then suddenly, there's like this urge for me to look on my left. And para talagang may kumalabit sa akin. Tapos sakto, pagtingin ko sa left, pumasok talaga siya. Saktong-sakto yung pasok niya.
Yeah, 2011, we met through cosplay friends, sort of. And we were supposed to join this competition, and you know, I joined, and that's where I met her.
I'm still wondering what you saw in me. You are way out of my league, both inside and out. You are the most beautiful being that I have ever seen, and it gets really frustrating at times when you can't even see it, yeah. But I guess that it is because you are also the most humble person that I have ever known. You are so pure that I worry if my imperfections would rub off to you. I've been very blessed to have someone like you love me more than I would ever deserve. I could never live this life without you, even on the next. Your love has spoiled me to the point that I feel that life is not worth living without you in it. P.S. Your sister and mom helped me by keeping it in the U.S. Oh, thank you.
Frederick, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Everyone replied, except him. And then I was like, oh my gosh, hindi yata nag-work, hindi yata ako type. And then, the next day, nagulat na lang ako, pag-check ko ng phone ko, good morning. Yun yung sabi niya. So sabi ko, oh my gosh, gusto niya talaga ako.
Maybe
it was love at first sight.